near Ottawa, near the U.S. border, and you're not too far from the French part of Canada either. Which part do you relate to?
I think more of my hometown, being close to the water. We're not far from upstate New York. We're on the River St. Lawrence River, which is home of the Thousand Islands. It's a pretty nice place, peaceful place to be. So I do a lot of traveling in the summers, you know, to Ottawa and Kingston, Toronto, Montreal. I think home is home for me, and that's comfortable. That's being around the water and close to the water sport.
Is it a small town? Is it a suburb?
It's a small town, smaller. It's a 25,000 population. It's got everything you need, really. It's got the grocery stores and some shopping and stuff like that. But it's nice to be away from, you know, the city of Ottawa or Toronto. You know, you have some privacy and something to go home to. Every off season is nice.
Leafs or Senators?
Senators for sure.
Okay. That should do it for the video.
Sounds-